about that. Call it, wrap it up here then. Wrap it up, head back. Top and ride down Skolmarm. As soon as the legs start burning, it's time to go. Yeah. Yep. Same here. Gotta piss. Two at the top. You can cut left a little more.
I'm sure there's a fact that I get. Where am I now?
You need to cut left before the Y.
Okay.
You probably followed that loop around where we went down.
Okay.
You probably saw the gondola and then went left.
Well, I didn't see there. Like, over there was a mile. It must have kept going. Like,
we went down and up, okay. So we were behind the trees. Leave a little pressure down the bladder to do make me happy. Oh, my shoes are getting a little packed down too.
All right.
Try catching one edge and my foot actually slid down a little bit. I'm like, oh, hey. More minutes. I was really happy with these bits. Of course, they were like the last one I tried on here. Damn near the most expensive. It makes a huge difference, though. I mean, anything's an improvement over Shrills and wrapping socks around your shins. because that fucking shin pad would leave blisters. Pad. Shin strap. That's why they call it straps, not pads. This is a skibby binding strapped across your shin.